Good morning everyone. Today we are going to learn Lotus Suspension Analyzer and how to use it. First of all, go to new, open. Now here you can see that you can assign the front suspension type, steering type and rear suspension type. We can perform both the front suspension analysis as well as rear suspension analysis and or simultaneously both the suspension analysis. So let's start with front suspension. We have multiple options. Double wishbone damper to lower wishbone, steerable MacPherson strut and many other options. So let's start with some example double wishbone and damper to the lower wishbone. We can choose the steering type. We have steering rack and pinion, steering box type too. So let's choose steering rack and pinion, which is most common nowadays. Rear suspension, for rear suspension we have double wishbone, damper to lower wishbone, H-frame lower wishbone, steerable MacPherson. Let's choose double wishbone, damper on lower wishbone. Now we have various parameter, for example rear coordinate system, parameters data, edit tire data and maintenance. So if you look at this, this is the lower wishbone front pivot point. So if I will show you in the during analysis how we can change this point, so just let it be user defined, or you can change this data from your chassis which you have manufactured in either any designing software. For the sake of the purpose, for the sake of example, I have designed my chassis in SolidWorks and I can take all the parameters from this design. So hit OK, and then you can edit tire parameters here, for example rolling radius, tire weight, stiffness, resolution and many other options. Similarly, you can vary the unit from mm to any other scale if you want, or leave it as by default and hit OK. And here comes your whole design of your suspension system. This is the lower wishbone, upper wishbone, damper and spring on lower wishbone. On the rear side you have lower wishbone, upper wishbone, damper on the upper side, wheel and many other features. So before we start, let's edit some points of the front suspension and then we will proceed further. So for edit, you can go edit, modify, edit and then double click on this data. Close. Oh sorry. Now you can edit all this data. From go to edit, modify, edit, then double click on the points which you double clicks on the point which you want to edit. For example, I want to edit this point, double click on this point. Now this is, as the name suggests, lower wishbone rear pivot point. So since this is your wishbone, this is lower point, you can edit its coordinate, whatever the data, and then click OK. When you're done with all the coordinate of all the upper and lower wishbone, suspension, mounting point and any other points for your suspension, you can perform, now you can perform the analysis. You can even switch only rear side, only front side or both the suspension simultaneously. So let's we start analysis with your say 3D bump steer, then click on animate. So this shows your suspension what will happen when a bump is come onto any of the wheel. And you can plot the graph by clicking on this. This is shows a camber angle graph. If you click, you will get another graph, toe in, toe out, toe angle graph. And similarly, you can plot the other graphs for the hair. You can see that front is in blue color, rear is in green color. And similarly, you can plot all the other points here. Thank you very much.